what I took away was that Apostle Kevin Milfield said that, when people get anointed, they're always like, oh no, I washed it off, now I'm not special. But one thing that anointing is a permanent marker from God, and that you can never wash it off. That because it is something that God has marked you with so that he can show other people that you have been marked by God to do work in his kingdom.